None, it's not you. It's both of y'all. Y'all don't know my content. If y'all think y'all know my content, start quoting me on shit or videos I've talked about.
Hey, I watch every fucking thing you do. You want to talk about it, nigga?
That's a lot.
I've seen your last 3 Twitches with them fucking bum-ass escorts.
First of all,
I go to your Instagram every fucking day, and you talk about a whole bunch of bullshit.
Who's
I'm sorry
talking
that
Instagram?
You feel personally attacked.
Wait, I don't care what goes on Instagram.
Entire community of hip-hop that y'all are in charge of, right? So, is that sounding old guy mad still?
No, it sounds like you know you fucked up and you're trying to bring it back.
I ain't fucked up,
what you said, let me tell you.
Joe Budden has never given a fuck about promotion, Angel Diaz.
It was about the
Joe
podcast.
Budden only cares about the forwarding of the culture, Angel Diaz. It ain't about the podcast. I care about rap,
rap.
No. You wrong. You just wrong. Shut the fuck up and be wrong. It's okay to be wrong.
Hey.
For partnership.
Okay.
So
shout out
therefore,
to your team. Y'all are doing great.
Okay.
When I shit on Capital, I'm shitting on Capital.
Okay, but that has, Capital has shit to do with me. Okay.
Shit.
I came in and brought with QC the same way they did. I'm just because I'm not hood or street does not mean nothing.
I'm not hood or street.
Okay. The point I'm making is
you stepped in
about the subliminals and all that shit.
I broke
and
it down.
It sounded like you were Classic that you episode. Were making it up in your
for head. People that don't know hip hop. For idiots like him who do not know hip-hop, it's my job to get rid of anybody at Complex who's just writing sensationalized shit to not know fucking hip-hop.
Or on some other shit compared to what I be on. I'm not on that type shit. I just know how to make this shit. And it's good. I'm happy that I can make you think in your mind that I got somebody behind me. That let me know I'm doing the right shit. The right way.
That's the biggest crock of bullshit I've heard. But that's fine. That's okay.
I have a problem with his articles. I've never really seen his articles. What I've
seen... you so fucking pussy.
Wait.
Get off.
No. Wait. Here's the thing. You have me blocked. I'm wondering why.
They don't fuck with you musically. That's why.
Get out of here, man. He slandered you. He that's some valid points. You were looking for attention a little bit. Get the fuck out.
But you know then. Yeah.
But I don't rate these people.
Yeah,
well,
so
I don't. I'm not going. I can't sit and rate. I'm still a rapper
well, who
myself.
You,
why the fuck you can't?
Because my nigga, it's like that's kind of weird. I think about
seeing
like.
But rap is competitive.
Like,
that's why. So say for example, man, people
you guys
say,
are fucking good.
I don't really.
Boy, you could tap dance.
I guess
dance.
Let me rephrase it for you and T. So we could.
You have an artist / writer beef, and I get it. But I
no,
think,
I want him to be objective no matter what.
No. All right, no. Hold on. So that's
I don't mind.
Him.
Write
wait,
what you want.
No.
Fuck Joe Budden.
I know.
I'm whack. I'm horrible.
That's what I'm asking him. Do you feel like...
But you really whack. He was right.
My beef will always be the QCs
that.
Of the world, the TBEs in the world, the Shadies of the world, the people that bring the talent to the people that don't know, have a fucking clue. I'm always on that team. So, no, I don't want to insult your people. I'm insulting Capital, and I still insult them. Fuck Capital. Same fucking bar as a me or a fucking Emma. Somebody. I don't do that. That beat came on Peekaboo. It's my first time hearing
this. No, not Peekaboo.
And as soon as I heard it, what I say, don't lie to him.
No, not Peekaboo. He has other records where he's rapping, just straight rap. Just give him
bars. Yo, and y'all have the old niggas fucked up. We like all this fun shit. I don't want to hear me in the fucking club.
It's now. It's just not the same, bro.
I know. Know why it's different? Because we fucking made it different. Y'all carry it. That's why I have to be invested. Anybody who's passionate about hip hop has to be invested in them. I was you last decade. I was dissing Wu-Tang. Go to Google me.
You guys are replaying the entire performance. Trying to get us in trouble. What's happening? Ike, what's wrong with you, man?
What the fuck is this doing? To me. What is this style of music? Is this like poke music? What the fuck are these two niggas doing? It's two. I need a bottle. And yesterday I went into the fridge and there was no more milk. And then I had to go.
This is
a rapper.
Ridiculous.
If only I could get an interview. Me and you. You come up here and I could talk to you. And then I went to the store. And then. Jan, get this clean shit the fuck out of here, man. And cock a gun.
he
gotta kill somebody in the verse.
Yeah, this nigga.
I want you to be aware of your business. I want you to know whether you're in a 360 or not. I want you to appreciate the culture that changed your life and took you from college dorm room eating fucking oodles and noodles. I want you, who's well-spoken and articulates himself well.
My nigga. Chill.
Yeah.
And at that point.
Tony, put the camera on me. Academics asked to speak to Angel Diaz.
Because academics is pussy, now he's scared to speak to Angel Diaz, so I can't get the content that I'm looking for because niggas up here is pussy. Angel fucking Diaz, where are you so academics can face you?
All right, we gotta wrap this up though. Okay.
My bad.
Wrap it up then. Over there too. Close it.
Hey,
listen, man, I wish I could talk to Migos longer, man. It's one of my favorite groups. I've been covering for so long, I'm glad they're succeeding, man.
Hey, man, you guys are nominated tonight. Have a good show.
Compared to people like you, or like you're from your generation.
Well, I'm an outcast. Old heads, man.
No, you are, okay. You are the same. You guys are the same. And I feel like the new generation is the outcast, but I feel like I'm the top outcast.
Let me tell you something, right?
Now, that's interesting.
That's bullshit.
What's up?
This is Angel Diaz.
I
fucking found him. Pugs, look, Angel.
Oh, this is
fucking
a twist.
Diaz.
Come on, it's here. Yes,
Jersey's
academics.
You never know who you will see at the red carpet, live at the BE.
Oh, where? Okay, that's what's up.
Ooh, don't tell me you don't know. You know if you in the 360.
Bro, I don't really.
Are they getting a cut of that Sprite commercial check?
I don't know.
You know, man. Stop.
I mean, I know I've got an amazing deal. I have an amazing attorney.
But you don't know if you're in a 360. If you don't know you're in a 360, you're in a 360. It's like one of
these. I felt him alone.
Now, Angel Diaz, you are from Paterson, New Jersey. I have read many of your articles. None of them I deem to be objective. That is my opinion. My co-host has formed his own opinion about you, which makes me want to get you fired from Complex.
$500,000 on your body just to wear, and any kind of clothes you want, any hoes you want. How could you be upset?
Because I don't think that's where your values lie. That's why.
That's why you have a problem.
And all of the rappers, and I don't want this to come off like old nigga man shit.
It is.
Okay, so let me erase that then.
You were promoting your album.
I was not.
But your album came out right after.
David would be incorrect. And that's my problem with fucking Complex.
Your album dropped right after that. What
my album dropped in October. I tore Drake ass up all of July.
I got two bitches and they fucking up, yeah.